today's video is going to be on my new favorite foundation, and it is the Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Plus. Now, I'm obsessed with this foundation. Like, it's probably the best foundation I've come across in a very long time. Don't get me wrong, I still love my Revlon Colorstay. But like I said in previous videos, there's just a huge difference between drugstore and high-end foundations, so I really love these. I think they're about $36 a pop. I really can't remember. I think it is $36 though. But I got two because I do self-tan, so my color, like, of my skin kind of fluctuates. And the colors that I'm in are 40 and 35. Now, if you have this foundation and you forget what color you have, I know a bunch of people have a hard time figuring it out on the bottle. And it's actually on the bottom in your reference number. So I'll show you right now. So if you look up here, this is the top line. This says reference or REF, whatever. And it has a number. And then the very last two digits on there, this one says number 40. So this foundation is the number 40 foundation. And like my other one, will have its own little reference numbers. And then it will have 35 at the end. So if you guys don't know, I have very oily skin, and it's a really difficult kind of situation. I know people with dry skin too have their own difficulties, but for my oily skin girls, you know what I'm talking about. It's very difficult. You look like a grease ball if you're not careful, and it's just really hard. Now, I have one tip. If you do have very oily skin and you're just getting two foundations, you know, stay away from things that are going to be moisturizing, things that say, you know, you're going to have like luminosity to your skin, things like that you really want to stay away from, because you don't really want that extra moisture in your skin, because you're going to get really shiny and really greasy very easily. So I honestly have only pros to say about this foundation. I have no cons at all. I've literally been wearing this pretty much every single day because my self-tanner, you know, I want to match my face to my neck. This does not break me out at all, which is a huge blessing. I'm so excited that this does not break me out. Because a lot of foundations, my skin, I think, is really sensitive to, so they just break me out like crazy. But this, I can use every day and not have a problem. Also, I do set my foundation. I set mine with this Makeup Forever Super Matte Loose Powder. Now, you want to talk about having a matte face all day. This and this combined, you're going to be matte all day long. Now, you will kind of have to touch up your T-zone because that's just normal, but I mean, I stay matte all day, and if I touch up throughout the day, it's the Maybelline Dream Matte Powder, which is a really nice light powder to kind of keep in your purse and when you're on the go. The way I apply these foundations is with a brush, and I've mentioned this so many times as well. This is a Sigma Flat Angle Kabuki F88. Has a really nice sharp edge, and it gets right underneath my eyes so perfectly, and I love it so much. Now, this is a very long wearing foundation for me personally. I can wear this for a long period of time and it will not wear off, and it'll still look just as flawless in the nighttime as it does when I first put it on. It's not super heavy. This is such a comfortable foundation. Like, my skin can breathe and it doesn't feel like I have foundation on my face at all. This also gives you more of an airbrushed kind of finish. You know, it doesn't really cake up or anything like that. I have not had any of those problems with this foundation. And a lot of you, if you've been watching my videos when I don't wear makeup in the beginning, or if I don't wear makeup throughout my video, I have really, really, really red cheeks and just redness on my face. It's just natural. It's just what I have. This covers it up so well. I don't have a lot of acne. I don't have that problem. My problem is just more redness. But this covers that up so nice. So more than likely, if you have acne, I think you could still really use this. I really recommend these two products. I'll put a link down below to Sephora where you can get these directly, because I forget how much this one is. Yeah, I can't remember, but they are both so amazing and I love them. A lot of you have been asking for a new foundation routine with these, and I've kind of been on the fence about it because I've done so many face routines in the past couple months that I didn't want to do another one because I didn't know how you guys would feel about it. I just don't want to put out so many face routines and that basically be all of my videos, you know what I mean? So, but if you really, really want a new face routine with this, then just like the video and leave a comment down below or something letting me know, because that's the only thing I've been thinking about. I didn't want to do one unless you guys really, really, really wanted it. So just like the video or let me know down below in the comments, and I'll be happy to do one for you guys. And I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah.